video we'll be discussing about tire rotation, how to improve the safety or performance of the vehicle. So regularly rotate tires to prolong life. Rotate tires means you have to change the tires in a particular order. So achieving more uniform wear on all tires on wear means like although there are many best practices available for tire rotation as recommended by vehicle manufacturers and tire manufacturers, in case if not available, there are three illustrations are shown below here, you can follow that. So first one is front wheel drive. Front wheel drive means their differential will be here, the drive will be getting on the front. So there are five tires, like four tire vehicle is rotating and one is spare tire. So first tire rotate after some time to the rear wheel, then the rear wheel go to the spare tire go to the first tire, then it will go to the rear wheel. So you have to rotate like that. In rear wheel drive means the differential in the rear wheels, the drive comes to the rear wheel. So it will be like change this tire first, then it goes to this, then it interchange like this, you can do this way. Four wheel drive means both the front axle and rear axle gets drive, there are two differentials and we can rotate the tire in this this way, like you have to change like this, this can be changed like this, this can be changed like this. So you can rotate it, because this tire rotation is for giving more uniform wear and tear in the vehicle. Maybe we know that so it has to be uniform wear and tear will be always practiced. So this is all about tire rotation and safety practices. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe and share.